Colin Kaepernick makes surprise appearance at on Thanksgiving Day on Alcatraz. Colin Kaepernick made a surprise appearance at the Alcatraz Indigenous People Sunrise Gathering on Thursday. A tradition since 1975, the annual Dawn festivities, also known as on Thanksgiving Day, commemorate the 196,971 occupation of Alcatraz by American Indians, during which 89 American Indian activists and leaders occupied the island and former penitentiary with the demands that it be turned into an Indian cultural center and school. Today, I was on Alcatraz Island at the Indigenous People Sunrise Gathering, in solidarity with those celebrating their culture and paying respects to those that participated in the 19-month occupation of Alcatraz in an effort to force between traditional dancing and speeches. Kaepernick delivered a message of resistance and hope to the thousands gathered on the island. I realize that our fight is the same fight. We're all fighting for our justice, for our freedom, and realizing that we're in this fight together makes it all the more powerful. If there is one thing that I take away from today and seeing the beauty of everybody out here, it's that we're only getting stronger every day, we're only getting larger and larger every day. I see the strength in everybody. The dancing, the rituals, that is our resistance. We continue to fight. We continue to fight for justice. We fight for our freedom, and we continue on that path. The football star's words were met with cheers and applause before the ceremony continued into the early morning hours as the sun began to rise over the island. Kaepernick remains an unsigned free agent. The former San Francisco 49er quarterback has been criticized by President Donald Trump for refusing to stand during the national anthem as a protest against racism in the United States. Michelle Robertson is an SFGATE staff writer. Email her at mrobertson@sfchronicle.com or find her on Twitter at @mrobertsonsf.